this is about stigma. And it got me thinking, Stella always gets me thinking about things, and it got me thinking about what stigma is. And you think, oh, Dr. K, you know what stigma is, you've known about it for a long time. But you know, when people start asking questions about stigma, it starts you to think. And we all know stigma is discrimination. Stigma means that you can't get the services that you need, and stigma means that you sometimes feel so badly in yourself that you can't get the help that you need. We all know all those things. But I'm going to ask us to think about stigma in a different way. I'm going to ask us to think about stigma that gets right at the essence of who we are. And who we are and our ability to live with other people depends on how we value ourselves and how we value everyone else. Just think about it. I think that is a real truth. Our ability to live in a society depends on our ability to value other people. It's only when I value you that I can respect you. It's only when you value me that you can respect me. And when I respect you, and you respect me, and you respect each other, then we work together to make sure that everybody has the same opportunity. To make sure that nobody is left behind. To make sure that nobody is excluded. To make sure that nobody has to follow and get what's left over. Because when we have that, it basically means we're not valuing each other. So I started to think about stigma in that perspective. And it occurred to me that what stigma is really about is the lack of value of another human being. So when we talk about stigma, we're saying, I don't value you. When we carry stigma, we're saying, you don't value me. And when we carry stigma, we're saying, we don't value each other. So, you know, I think stigma is about value. I think stigma is about human value. I think stigma gets in the way of us not valuing each other. Not seeing what everyone can bring to the richness of our society. Not seeing what everyone can contribute to the richness of our lives. So I'm going to leave that metaphor with you. I want you to think about it. I want you to go on Facebook and on Twitter and to think about it out loud with all sorts of other people. And I want you to see if that makes sense. I want you to see if stigma really at core is not valuing somebody else. And then I want you to take it to the next step and to say, you know, I value you as a human being because I value you and there's no room for stigma. Can we try that? Thanks so much. Thanks, Stella. Have a great day.